You know, there comes a point where looking for answers becomes more of a habit and less of a comfort. I checked all the locks in my house and then it flooded. I know they say that possessions can be replaced, but why are photographs so effective? Are memories made collecting or collected? Not to complain, but sometimes it gets depressing how almost your entire skill set is investments your parents made. Almost 20 years before they knew who you'd want to be. I know it's petty, but I'd love to be reimbursed for all those extra years you get to spend with her. Cause I didn't have the tools or the words at the time to articulate a complex situation. Did it watch you in the mirror? I only saw myself from my own perspective. Where I can frame many reflections. Off the corpse of someone who looked a lot like me. And I don't think I'm as ashamed of that as I should be. So I never paid too much attention for how it all panned out for him. He's gone now and I've got to live with it. We were kept like literature, like a catalog or a scripture. To be picked up and quoted and put back down. You were kept like literature.